Right, well, right, today is 16th July, Sunday, time 6:32, very early. Didn't plan to come out this early, but I woke up early, I thought we sod it. As you can see, there's not many cars here at the moment. It's a little bit windy as well. Not sure what I'm going to get for them. I might buy, if cheap enough, a couple of consoles so I can strip them down if they don't work. The problem is when you buy consoles, never hardly work half the time anyway, but you know, in the past I have bought a couple cheap, they have worked. I've got about three or four working ones indoors. Not including the one that I'm using at the moment, which I try to sell to CEX. I reckon the guarantee sticker has been tampered with. So that's a bit of a blowout with them. Now you get more for a boxed one than you do for a non-boxed one. So the ones which are working, I may try to sell cheap with some games on eBay at a later date, I don't know yet. Problem with eBay is just so expensive with fees, you know. So I probably might try Facebook Marketplace. Sorry about the wind, you can't hear me, it is windy today. So just have to bear a bit. Nice watering. You know, how old hay fever's kicking in. Week, actually. Right, I'm not that hungry. I'm hungry but not that hungry. Night for some games as well. Depends what ones they are. there ain't going to be much around at the moment, not until people start coming. So I'll probably turn this camera off for a bit until start getting stuff. So I'll keep them a little while. Alright, Carboot's got a bit fuller, not much around still at the moment. All I've got is a Wii controller. There was a Android TV box with joypad thing. I don't know, 10 quid for it, but thing is, don't know if it works, and I've got a few indoors anyway, so I don't really need it, to be honest with you. There was an Xbox as well just down there, but they want a 20 quid for it. It's got 120 gig hard drive on it and a controller, but I'm not paying 20 quid for it, just don't know if they work or not. I'm not going to walk over on that one as yet, because like, I've been there a couple of times and nothing really there. I asked you on that, didn't I? You said 20. Yeah, Xbox, yeah.
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 Together or just Xbox?
All Xbox.
The charger.
Yeah. I know someone had one down it just now. How much?
All together?
All together.
Yeah. With the Kinect. My son gave the games to friends. So we don't have games.
told me. Do you know if it works?
Yeah, it's a lot of time. Yeah. You know, in Edrus, they want to buy something else now.
Yeah.
Not interesting anymore.
You take 10?
12?
No, I think 10. Because I don't know if it works or not, that's the problem. The only thing I'd do is be able to get the money back on this power supply and that. But I sold that separate. I need to clean up as well. Do 10.
Okay, yeah.
No, I've got my backpack. At least I ain't got to lug it all the way back home again. You ain't got no controller for it, have you?
Thank you.
Happy selling. Oh, I've got that 10. I don't know if that was the same woman. Well, it wasn't the same woman, but there was a girl who had a 120 gig Xbox. I don't know if the other one had a control or not. She was asking 20 quid for that. So I'm glad that's got 120 gig. Just, I can swap that over my other console. Stick a 60 gig on this one. If this works. If it works. Thing is, I've got about fucking six Xboxes at home now. That's the first big buy of today. Controller, got no back to it. Might buy some more games, depending on the price of them. I've not seen many games at the moment. Saw some Wii games, but don't really want to get Wii games. Thank you. Might even get a puddle in if possible. Right, turn this off and I'll get back to you in a while. Alright, just picked up kind of Xbox game, well, one Xbox and one PlayStation 2 game. 50p each. You want the pound each, but I said do two for a pound, so you're right. Yeah, just, I ain't not round her again today. The good stuff's gone. I'll get her at 6:30, try to keep an eye on stuff, and I'll still miss out on a lot of stuff. Typical. It's always the same for me, though. Always losing out on good stuff. A couple more little walk around, and then that'd be it. Got the little Amazon delivery today. What do you want on this?
Tenner.
Okay.
Always like for the Alexa.
I've got a Amazon delivery today, so I've done a little bit early for them. It's 8 o'clock now. So there's one there. One thing I'd like to find, we might see none scales. How much? That's anything else. Not that I know.
Thank you, Paul.
Down that way yet, but I'll have a look on the way down. I'll start going like that. One more walk around and that'll be it, I think. My knee's playing up again. Should bring a walking stick with me. Might be a short video today. We're going to look for a sponge set, but I've ordered one on Amazon. Thank you. last 2.5 hours. I'm going to have to start walking. Plus, my knee is killing me again today. Today is Xbox with power supply and Xbox Kinect camera, which I've got plenty of indoors, and a Wii chuck, and that's it. A lot today. The Xbox 360's got 120GB hard drive, so glad about that. I swapped that over with my other one. Or I might even use the black Xbox. Last 2 aisles, so I'm gonna kind of like crisscross. How much are the games?
£1.
£1 each.
The cherry pants up here.
Got that one. 7 for 5. Yeah. No, I'm still looking at the 5 there. I'm not sure what ones I've got.
You got the right one.
I've got a £10, I think. Two, three, four, five, six, 7. So I'm going for £5. Cheers. Check, no, what I didn't check if they're all there or not. You always check, make sure the games are there before you walk away actually. Because you can find that there's no game in it, go back and tell them. And they say, oh, we're doing that work, I don't know. No, I'd be willing to give me another one.
You came late. So.
Yeah, I came late. Oh, you came late.
You came late. Oh, okay.
So I'm going to walk up to the burger stand and walk down and start heading home. See what time it is and what time the bus is due. Right, ending it here. Right, end it here. Cheers for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell for the next video, which is probably Wednesday. Please share the video that if you can. And yeah, I'll catch you on the next one. Bye for now. Right, I'm home. Little wee cat on what I got today. One wee controller. Don't know if it works or not. This stall had these for £1 each, but I've got them 2 for £1. Don't know if they work or not. Well, they're all there, you know, the disc and manuals are there. Towards the end, I've got some PlayStation 3 games. Rage, Brothering Arms, Hell Highway, Medal of Honor, Warfighter, DJ Hero, Battle for the Pacific, and Resident Evil. These, they wanted £1 each, but I got 7 for £5. And the other thing I got was the Xbox 360 Black, not bad condition. Came with an Xbox 360 camera, which I've got plenty of those, knocking around. And also the power adapter. So what I'm going to do is give that quick test out. So I'll leave the camera running now. I do have a Xbox here, the white one, which I got from Carboot the other week for 20 quid. It's not the same power supply by lots of things. Or is it? Oh, it is. So let's just move that out of the way. Let's get more one again. All I have to do is take the 120 gig off that one. Take my 60 gig off. Must be the HDMI. Must be the HDMI on that one. I have got another black Xbox, but I don't think it's as good a quality. Right, so you've got Joker. Mm-hmm.
this one. One's a hard drive.
The HDMI could be a small problem with the kind of dusting or something. I'll give it a bit of a clean up later so I can get it working. There's no way I'm going to be taking things apart and trying to solder in the HDMI port in it, so I don't have the skills and qualifications to do that. It means like, you know, just stripping it for parts and all the. Seems like the disk drive might work in it. That the other one didn't work. So I'd like to have that black one underneath. Do have the black one down the bottom. Not sure what it's got on there. I need to pull all my stuff out from under there because I've got a PlayStation 3 that needs a bloody clean up. Then sorted out, so I might be able to get my PlayStation 3 sorted out as well later. Right, well that's it for now. Cheers for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell and I'll catch you later. Next one will be Wednesday. Carboot fair, so I hope to do a video then.